Augmented reality is an enhanced version of the real physical world that is achieved through the use of digital visual elements, sound, or other sensory stimuli. There are many augmented reality use cases we'll see in the future, like in education. Augmented reality has a number of applications that can help improve the learning experience for students, especially for more visual-focused learners. One of the primary advantages of augmented reality is the ability for a student to inspect a 3D hologram from many different angles. By moving around a virtual object or rotating it in space, they can better examine and understand certain concepts. This alone can revolutionize learning in topics like biology, anatomy, cosmology, geometry, and more. Augmented reality also enables students to benefit from at-home experimental learning. Students can run scientific and mathematical simulations in 3D space and view the results from every angle. For example, students can see how certain medications affect various organs in the human body, and they can adjust various physical conditions on the virtual planet to see how those conditions affect its ability to support life. This kind of learning is more likely to be memorable and understood by students compared to other methods. Number 2, appliances, furniture, and other tangible products. There are already over a dozen smartphone apps that can make this possible. But they are, customers click on the product and instantly see it overlaid wherever they point their mobile device. That means customers can see how appliances and furniture look in their homes. In this scenario, customers could quickly change types of appliances and furniture, colors, sizes, and so forth. This is excellent for visualizing room arrangements and color matching before making a purchase. Shopify AR is an example of a tool that already allows customers to view products in natural environments before buying them. This is to ensure that the products are a good fit for the purpose intended. Even though this technology already exists, it will only become more seamless and user-friendly over time. Number 3, clothing and fashion. Augmented reality simulates in-person shopping experiences online by allowing customers to see how a product might look on them. For example, customers can see how virtual versions of jackets, footwear, jewelry, makeup, and sunglasses look on them. Some people call this virtual fitting room technology, and its global market is projected to hit $10 billion by 2027. Smartphones, smart glasses, and other handheld and wearable devices will provide the bulk of these experiences. Smart mirrors are another way to use augmented reality to facilitate these types of experiences. Many large retail chains like Ralph Lauren and H&M are already featuring smart mirrors in their stores. Number 4, Jarvis-like virtual assistants. A company called Mojo is currently developing AR lens with micro-LED displays that place information inside a wearer's eyes. Its first priority is to help people struggling with poor vision by providing better contrast or the ability to zoom in on objects. But eventually, the lenses will be made available to everyone and could be used to show things like health tracking stats, text messages, weather reports, and more. It could also help us enhance our sight in low light conditions or serve as a teleprompter for speaking events. Eventually, AR lens and AR glasses could be used to augment the world around us and even facilitate virtual assistants with the help of sophisticated AI. Depending on what permissions you grant to a virtual assistant's software, it could listen to all of your conversations, read your emails, monitor your blood chemistry, and more. With access to all of this data, this AI-enabled software would learn your preferences, anticipate your needs and behaviors, shop for you, monitor your health, and help you navigate toward your mid- and long-term goals. Number 5, the creation of the metaverse. The combination of augmented reality, virtual reality, AI, 5G networks, and other technologies will make an open metaverse possible. The metaverse refers to a convergence of physical, augmented, and virtual reality in a shared online space. The metaverse is the next step in the internet's evolution. You can think of the metaverse as a 4D version of the current internet. The metaverse can be thought of as an internet that you're inside of rather than one that you're merely looking at. It will impact every industry in existence. Number 6, outdoor and indoor navigation. AR could make it easier to navigate in outdoor and indoor environments. For indoors, a line could overlay the ground and guide you toward a destination in a large airport, an airport parking lot, a large mall, an office building, a college campus, and so on. For outdoors, instead of typing in an address in your map software, you will be able to point to a location and the directions will pop up automatically. And you can follow an AR-created trail on the ground, perhaps with consideration to physical obstacles that might be in the way. Additionally, you could point to an object, such as a building, and receive information about it without even knowing what it's for. Number 7, healthcare. There are three big roles AR could play in the future of healthcare: consumer education, AR can help patients understand the benefits and risks of certain medications and procedures by providing visual demonstrations and simulations. Assisting doctors. AR can help doctors by creating simulations of how certain procedures should be done, and it can help medical students by offering a very intuitive representation of the human body. Medication sales. The competition among drug makers is fierce, and even the slightest advantage can lead to huge sales. If a salesperson is trying to gain the attention of doctors towards a new medication, they can use virtual simulations to demonstrate the positive effects of the drug. Number 8, automotive industry. AR heads-up displays can help drivers process information that enhances their view of roads. This type of display can make drivers aware of potential hazards occurring ahead of them on their commutes. They can also make it easier to navigate than the traditional map software could due to customized visuals that are tailored to the terrain. Car manufacturers like Nissan, Audi, and Volvo already use this type of technology. Additionally, AR can be used for automotive marketing. BMW and Accenture designed an AR application that enables customers to experience a new car in the driveway without having to go to a dealership. Customers can also see what their virtual car looks like in different colors. Number 9, sporting events. In the United States, the Major League Baseball League is exploring the possibility of using analytics data from its Hawkeye baseball tracking system to create AR experiences. By having precise data on where players and the ball are on the field at all times during the match, AR delivery in the virtual space can be accomplished with a greater degree of accuracy and realism using this type of data. It seems likely that data from other sports such as soccer, American football, golf, and others could use the same strategy to provide AR experiences to fans. Number 10, virtual user instructions and assembly instructions. AR-based virtual user manuals can display 3D holograms, overlays, and visual instructions in the form of 3D animations for products such as vehicles, refrigerators, cameras, and more. And when it comes to assembly instructions, we'll be able to see the construction of items such as desks, cabinets, and more in many phases in the form of 3D holograms and 3D animations. Thanks for watching. To learn more about augmented reality, make sure to watch the video to the right.